While chanting mantras, the mind releases positive energy and brings down negative energy or stress. Chanting mantra is an ancient practice which helps to calm down the mind and soul. Scientifically, it is proved that while chanting the mantra Om for 10 minutes, the depressive thoughts in the human body decreases and thereby the anxiety level also decreases. Chanting mantras improves the attention and changes the mood. Regular practice of chanting mantras every day improves the level of attention and lifts the mood of the day. It is also proved that the concentration level increases. Thereby, chanting mantras every day for 10 to 15 minutes, you can see a visible difference that the person is able to concentrate on a single task. So, the benefits of chanting mantras every day is immense.
Namaste, my name is Veena Karthikeyan. I am disabled Okuru Kalimamani Srimati Padma Lakshmi Suresh, Artistic Director, Padmalaya School of Bharatan Artyam. I am in Jati Swam level. Now I am going to recite a sloka from Shri Krishna Akshakam and its meaning. Vasudeva Sudam Devam Kamsa Chanura Mardhanam Devaki Paramanandam Krishna Vande Jagadguru. I bow to Lord Krishna, son of Vasudeva, who was the cause of Mother Devaki's immense happiness and the one who killed Devik, Kamsa and Chanura and who is the supreme teacher of the universe. Thank you.
My name is Akita Pune. I am the disciple of Guru Kalimamani Srimati Padmalakshmi Suresh, Artistic Director of Padmalaya School of Bharatanatyam. I am Alarikku Level. Now I am going to recite Kashma Pradhana Sloka.
Namaskaram, my name is Pratiksha. I am the disciple of Guru Kalaimamani, Srimati Padmalakshmi Suresh, Artistic Director of Padmalaya School of Bharatanatyam. I am in Tilana level. Now, I am going to recite the Vishnu Sloka and its meaning. Kayena Vacha, Manasendriyairva, Buddhyatmanava, Prakrite Svabhavat, Karomi Adyat, Sakalam Parasmai, Narayanayeti Samarpayami. Meaning, whatever I do with my body, speech, mind or sense organs, whatever I do using my intellect, feelings of heart or unconsciously through the natural tendencies of my mind, whatever I do all for others without the sense of attachment to the results. And I surrender them all at the lotus feet of the Supreme Guru. Thank you.
Namaskaram. My name is Rishika. I am a disciple of Guru Kalaimamani Srimati Padmalakshmi Suresh, Artistic Director of Padmalaya School of Bharatanatyam. I am in Tillana level. Now I am going to be reciting the Pandava Gita.
Twameva Mata Cha Pita Twameva Twameva Bandushcha Sakha Twameva Twameva Vidya Dravinam Twameva Twameva Sarvam Mama Deva Deva.
Meaning, O Supreme Lord, only you are my mother, father, relative and friend. Only you are my knowledge and wealth. You are my everything. Thank you.